Hey, Wyoming, and Silent Majority.
Welcome back.
I'm Nasta Boss. You've come to the final part of Neon White. You're gonna see my first few attempts refighting the final boss. Then you're gonna see me complete the final boss. And then you're gonna see the ending. And all the credits will roll. And this will be the final part of Neon White. And then I can finally leave this game behind me. Maybe I'll have like an epilogue episode where I just go over some key points. Welcome to Absolution. This is the final boss portion of the game. I didn't know where to go. I friggin' failed that. Goodness. Dang it. I'm gonna give this a couple more attempts before I make the cut. Okay, here we go. This is simple. Okay. Make it. Okay. There you go. Wait. Fudge. I didn't think. Oh, God. That was so butt. Oh, my God. Here we go. Got it. All right, let's go here. Here, behind here, down. Here we go. Okay, now we do this. All right, we're here now. Let's see. Okay. Lordy, I'm sweating. Oh wait, here we go. Alright, here we go. Ah! God damn it. Ah, come on, you can't just put me like that. Oh man. God, I was on the final scene. Okay, here we go. down. Got him. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Yogo Metal, not bad at all. Wait. Oh, yo. Living, visit Heaven Central, what? Wait. Wait, what do you mean? Wait, what?
Looking to drop something off of Mikey?
Where did he tell me to go? Wait. Is that it? Beach or something?
Eat hell perfect. I feel like I should toss some next time.
Hold on. What? Wait, I want to choose the different. What? Give me a second.
Not as the
on fighting. You are too.
Wait. Hold on a minute. I am super lost right now. What? What?
Can you feel the light?
Oh, okay, okay. I understand what I need to do now. My bad. Okay, so apparently in order to do this, I have to finish Sacrifice, which is this. To finish Sacrifice. Wait. Wait, what? There's a shortcut early on in the level.
Just let me go.
So we have to complete this level. Alright, so let's go here. Get this. Oh, I have two of these, okay. Okay, that's slightly faster. All right.
Damn it.
Okay, gun for it. I kind of stopped running to try and catch my breath there.
Just let me go. Let me do this.
God, I hate this level. I thought I could just skip it. Turns out you have to do both. Well, this sucks. So, as it turns out,
let me go.
You have to do both in order to keep, in order to get the good ending. This is baloney. Legend doesn't ask you to do it in one try. Oh my goodness.
Just let me go. Let me do this.
Got one, got two. Little jump. The way I'm jumping. Oh dear. Lordy.
Just let me go. Let me do this.
Just grab this. Wow. I can't trust myself to do that jump anymore. Okay.
Just let me go. Let me do this.
Okay.
Damn it.
Oh yeah, I did that. So I had a small advantage. What the fuck? Oh my god, sometimes. I don't understand.
Let me go.
Well, this stinks. The only reason why my ghost is catching me is because her things are still random. What the f- What the hell? They're supposed to lose you, like, immediately. Wow. Tonight I'm playing the shave.
Let me go. Let me do this.
What the? Oh my god. Jeez. Oh my god.
Let me do this.
It couldn't be just fight the final boss. It had to be chase the girl and like not let her give her soul, even though all you would need to do now is just beat the final boss. Clearly not, apparently that doesn't count anymore. don't care, I completed the level. I don't care anymore. Okay. Alright, good.
Give me 1 minute.
Oh yes, that thing. Okay, I have my fan running, so it's gonna be a little bit better. Now that I have the level hint or whatever, I wonder if that'll show up. So I'm pretty certain I know how to handle at least this section of the level. Oh god, my face is itching. I'm gonna pause just after this hit. Sec. I doubt this is gonna help, but at least I'm gonna get through it. Hopefully. Right, I just need to get him later when he's on the what's it called? Just need to get him when he's doing that whole cherubim thing. Now we're doing this again. Okay. Now we're doing this again. Gotcha. Okay. Penultimate. Here we go. Made it. I'm almost there. Last one. Here we go. Alright, last one. Grab, grab, grab. Go! 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 Shit. Shit, 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 shit. No! Bullshit, a fun la mamina. Ah, you're kidding me. I had him. That was the last one. Ah, that was bullshit. I'll be right back. Okay. All right. Let's do this. Nope, I needed the other one for that. I need to land that one on the crystal because it wouldn't open otherwise. God damn it. You can complete this in 2 minutes? Under 2 minutes? Under 3 minutes, sorry. Dang. Man, I basically did this first attempt though. Made it. Alright, penultimate. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Made it. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. I have no clue how the hell that happened, but what the hell? Ugh. Maybe I should go left to right on, over there. I don't know. Okay, game over. Got him. Don't care. Yes! I'm getting the ending now. Finally.
He's done for. Oh, what's going on?
That's Mikey boy.
God?
Nah.
Is that you?
What the hell are you talking about? It's me, Mikey.
But you're not a cat?
Yeah, no crap. I've been telling you guys that the whole time. Never mind that. I just wanted to congratulate you. The Acorn has reunited with the books. God is reforming.
Holy crap.
You did it, Shrimp.
You hear that, Red? I freaking killed it!
Now, I hate to split so soon. Make sure every time.
Huh? Actually, you know what?
That pen is mine, White Ink.
The Inkhorn.
I don't see why not.
Mr. Mikey, we could use some...
Coming!
Wait, don't leave yet.
What? It's a pen, kid. You just write with it.
I know that. I meant... Which...
Mikey?
The choice is yours, White.
Damn it.
Put green in the book of life. The true ending. I hope so.
Damn what?
That pen. What's going on? What have you done?
They tell me God wouldn't grant you forgiveness, so I did it instead.
You idiot! You idiot! I never asked for this.
You didn't have to. I'm done fighting. You are too, even if you won't admit it. It's high time we cut and run. You'd think after so long you'd have finally recognized that.
What do you seek to gain from such a meaningless gesture, boy?
It changes nothing.
We're already dead.
Yeah, but I don't need to immolate the past to make my peace with it.
So this is how it ends for me, then.
Don't sound so despairing. We had our fun, didn't we? I kicked your ass a satisfying amount.
I have expected the death.
The eternity of you? No, thank you. I'd like to stay out of hell if I can.
What's the difference? You already made it through heaven.
Well, God. If I made the right choice, at least you can't say I didn't give you one hell of a show.
Just a bit longer, guys. Come on, Raz, quit slacking.
Alright. This is God, obviously.
Yeah, he's out cold. Makes sense. The mortals were never meant to use the Inkhorn. But damn it, he really did it. The bastard saved heaven. He even forgave Green. Proud of him. What are you saying? Of course you knew he'd do the right thing. You're a freaking god. Yeah, yeah, keep laughing. It's good to have you back. Damn.
I have a feeling God will love his fair share of jokes and puns and stuff. Yellow, violet, red, white. It closes the book. With 8 stars, six. I need a vision of that damn book. Probably find it online. Woo! Finally done. Yeah, and towards the end there, I was actually pretty good at this. Well, this isn't exactly the final part, though. The final part will basically be a spliced speedrun that I'm uploading to YouTube. Because I ain't as hell running through all these levels in one go. First off, I don't have the equipment for it, and I don't want to sit here for like hours grinding a single level. Thanks, Machingo, for your awesome music. Oh dang, that was actually some really good opening. Studio Yota. Yeah, Jake Grants, thank you for the animations, man. Really puts you in perspective. So now I wonder, with this game 100%ed, I've seen some weird speedruns where they have like a sword that turns into like any of the guns that you get, except for the Book of Life, which is understandable, but you get like an extra like gun for your sword, and then when you use up that, it turns into your sword again. Which is actually kind of neat. Oh, finally. After all this time, now I can finally put these parts together and just upload them all at once. I'll probably start editing like tomorrow, since I should have a bit more free time or whatnot. So yeah, in other news, I'm going to break this here as a little bit of housekeeping. My family is planning to move out of this house really soon. Finally, I get my own room. Which means I could put up some interesting posters and shit behind myself. Because I've had these wall scrolls for like years now, and like they're just sitting on the side of my desk collecting dust. Like, check this out, mate. Like, I've had these wall scrolls for a while. They're not even collecting dust, they're just pristine, actually. I've had all this memorabilia I could finally put up on the walls. I have another one I need to get a replacement for, but that I can look elsewhere. Look, everyone, we got cocktail shrimp pies. For what? To celebrate our last night together, Bozo.
That's it.
That's it. No chips. No pizza. All you guys, the kind of thing you eat at every freaking gallery opening. I tried to tell her, but she wouldn't listen. This is the kind of fancy rich... What? This is the kind of stuff fancy rich people eat. There's commas missing. We're gonna be a part of that scene soon. So we better start preparing.
Yo!
Yo, you guys did it! Wait. Yo, you guys... Yo, did you guys get the marinara sauce? The marinara sauce. Fucking A, I didn't see that. You're thinking cocktail sauce, Yellow.
There's a difference?
List of meals, more horseradish. Yeah, Yellow, horseradish. Epic. Anyway, I actually think shrimp cocktail is a fun idea, Violet.
Thank you.
Please, tell me you guys at least bought some strong liquor. Of course. We're of the same mind, right? Thank God. Just remember to take it easy. We've got a big day ahead of us. Yeah, White, don't get sloppy like last time.
What happened last time?
He went dumpster diving at the abandoned Halloween store. Come on, he doesn't want to hear this stupid story. And we found this mermaid costume. Hang on, I've actually got photos somewhere. Don't you even think about it. Don't you guys think it's time for a speech from our fearless leader, Green?
Yeah, speech, speech, speech.
Yellow, my man. Speech. No. I'm no good at these things. I'll leave that debate away instead. Can I say something right now? Just like, this feels super cordial. Where did this come from? What? Go on, White, inspire us. Yeah, make us cry. Okay. I know we don't have the most traditional career. It's not always pretty. I've got the scars to prove it. But it introduced me to all you. A bunch of dirty misfits. And that made it all worth it. And I hope someday we can look on this time, we'll have forgotten all the business and bruises and bloodshed. And we'll remember the good times we shared. Or whatever. Everyone drink up and eat shrimp. Aww. Gah. Nice speech. Story from the movie. No, you didn't, but that's okay. Hey, everyone. Let's gather around the camera for a group pic. Are you crazy? We can't leave behind any evidence. Aw, come on, Green. It'll be fun. We can connect our hands to make a cute heart like this. Cease this at once. I need to get Shakespearean for 5 seconds. I need good lighting, and the sun is almost setting. Let's go, bozos. Just make sure you get my good angles, yellow. Mm-hmm. You coming, White? Do we have to? If we don't, all I have to remember our time together here will be that made foot. Okay, I'm coming. Green, stop trying to get away. Does my hair look okay? Wait, does mine? Wait, you're great. Alright, everyone say cheese. Oh, sick photo. Oh my god. Such a sick photo. Access it from the main menu. White's hell, red's hell, yellow's hell, violet's hell. Okay. Little rush. Oh, Mikey's hell rush. That's what everyone's going on about. So wait, how do I unlock that? Not that I'll do it or anything, but like, just to have it unlocked. I'm gonna look it up quick. Give me a sec. Unlock. After you achieve a platinum ace medal in every... Fuck off. I ain't doing that. That is ass, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, platinum ace medal. My ass, dude. Wait, why are you... Wait. Wait, give me a second.
Oh well. This is all that's left his mask. You got the last laugh, Violet.
Man, this is so sad. What the fuck? Okay, can I just say that this is quite absolutely like ass? Quit the main menu, yeah? Oh, that's ass. wait. This is what I was seeing online. Oh man, this is brutal. But you can discard your katana to do anything you want. I understand now. Is there anything else you unlock in the game? I don't know. Well, anyway. Thank you so much for being with me on this hell of a fucking playthrough. I don't know if I'll upload a quick let's play in the meantime. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna spread out these Neon White LPs like once a week. Hopefully that'll give me enough time to supplement you with content. And I'm gonna throw this in there. When Pokemon Scarlet and Violet appear, I am going to do an LP of that as well as I can. Till then, actually. Okay. Ciao.